Anton, a captured Nazi soldier in World War II, arrives on a train to work on a farm in Jenkinsville, Arkansas. This is where he meets Patty, a young Jewish girl who is working at her parents' department store. When he comes in to buy a few things, it ignites a spark between them. A spark between them that they know they can't explore, because no one would accept a Jew and a Nazi. If you're reaching for Despite this fact, when Anton gets the idea to escape, to pray, just open up the pages, let his word be your strength, and hold on to the promises. Hold on to the promises. It's Patty who finds him and gives him a place to stay. Anton makes Patty feel like a person of value, something her parents never did. Patty brings Anton food and clothing. When they're together, Patty forgets the world around her and just enjoys his company. Just hold on to the promises. Hold on to the promises. Jesus is alive, so hold tight. Hold on to the promises. Hold on to the The word gets around town that a Nazi has escaped. Now Anton must leave. But he'll leave with her a ring that has been passed down from generation to generation, to remind her of her worth. Will Patty leave with Anton, disgracing Jews more than she already has? Or will she stay and be known as the Jew who sheltered the Nazi?
Just hold on to the promises.